Ariel stepped out as friends. Soon as everything went down with me and Rich, she brought up the whole baby daddy incident, which she knew was a line that you do not cross. So I called her up and I made her meet me. At one point in time, I really did think you were my friend. I get it how you feel about Rich, and I get how you felt what he was expressing as far as us doing a song together. It didn't rub me the right way just as much as it didn't rub you the right way. I still rode with you and was like, yo, let's do this track. Let's prove him wrong. Like, I'm willing to take the risk. You were supposed to ride out with me. Instead, you decided to pair up and go against me with him. And basically, while
I wasn't about pairing up, I felt like you was out in the street, you was yelling, going crazy, you was out of control. I didn't want that around me. Erica wants me to be down with her, but she's a psychopath. And I've heard about this, but this is the first time I've seen her up close and personal. I'm done. I don't even want to be around her. You have more of the rep in the club to wild out on people or get into with people. I don't do that.
Yeah, I'm that type of female that I ain't scared of nothing.
It's not about being scared, it's about looking crazy.
I'm gonna defend myself. If I look crazy, there's a reason behind my crazy. You made such a big thing where you're like, oh no, this I can't do.
I said you need to get in a car. Several times I told you that.
Right. But you also could have been like, yo, eat, let's go, as my friend.
How many times should I say it? I don't speak Chinese, I said it.
If you step out on the scene with somebody, automatically you're affiliated.
You're not part of my team. We're not affiliated. I have my own team.
You know what's funny though? I ain't on your team, but you was quick to want to do a record with me, right?
You asked me to do the record.
I brought it up to give you life.
Please.
And right now, your lifeline is dead.
Who are you to say anything?
I'm Erica Mena, and that's why you're sitting with me right now.
Please.
You're giving me your time. You're giving me your time.
I know, and it's too much
of
it.
So at the end of the day, thank you. Yeah, exactly. You're weak, bitch. Keep it moving. Go ahead.
Erica, listen.
Skip along.
Kiss my ass.